Yeah, this is Joseph Sweeney. I just want to talk to the audience out there that may be paying attention to this election. We're talking about three major areas. The first thing, of course, is jobs. And we really do need to do something about what's going on in Arizona. Because, as you know, almost virtually 20% of our taxes are being spent on on services to Mexican nationals. And we've been doing our own homework on this. And 20% of you, 80% of you do not want 20% of your taxes spent on Mexican nationals. You want it stopped. One of the things we're trying to do is cooperate with Felipe Calderon, president of Mexico, so that we can work with him to get a national credit union. So what we're asking, what we're trying to do to help everybody, we're going to try to organize a boycott of Mexican, do not purchase anything but Mexican necessities, never luxuries. We've got to send Mexico a message, and especially the Mexican Congress. If they have the time to pass a National Cocaine Act, they can certainly take things serious in Mexico and pass a National Credit Union Act. So that's where we're at on this. It's very important that our citizen taxpayers realize the repercussions of what's going on. And you'd be surprised how our constituents in CD7 feel about this. They're very strongly involved in trying to do something about our local issue. And this is a major domestic issue in Arizona. And we want to make sure we send a major remedy to solve this nonsense and to do something about the problem. Now, when it comes to support on this, we think if we keep up the heat on this thing and we keep the boycott going, Mexican politicians will realize that we're serious about this. But we have to get to a level of awareness on a scale 1 to 10 so that we get to a 9 on this. There's no reason in the world why Felipe Calderon can't get a National Credit Union Act through the Mexican Congress, except for the Mordida or the campaign contributions that the pre-party is sponsoring in Mexico. And that's, the blockage that's going on. That's the out-and-out corruption that's going on. Not only does it go on in Mexican Congress, it goes on in our Congress. That's why we're sending messages to this effect. I hope that helps you understand this issue. It's important that we do get response on a real remedy, a real serious remedy to a real serious problem.